glitz, glamour and fame. These words truly describe the journey of any cricketer who becomes an overnight sensation. But then their popularity fades away with time due to circumstances in life, making everyone wonder, where are they now? The Joginder Sharma story. Joginder Sharma was born on 23rd October 1983 in Haryana. Initially, Sharma began his career as an all-rounder in cricket.
Joginder first focused on bowling and continued as a right-hand bowler. If you think about it, Joginder has a few similarities with Kapil Dev. He played for Haryana and on the other hand had the element of surprise with his medium pace. Moreover, their spirit or quest was similar too. Joginder also has a mixed bowling action to his credit. Joginder confidently gave a hard time to Rahul Dravid, VVS Lakshman and Yuvraj Singh while playing for India A against India seniors before the Australia series.
Joginder Sharma made his first-class debut for Haryana against Madhya Pradesh in the 2002-2003 Ranji Trophy. He hit 81 before taking 11 for 84 to lead Haryana to a 103-run victory. Having scored two successive centuries and securing a 14 for 116 in the 2004-05 Ranji Trophy against Vidarbha, Sharma won his place in the Indian side for the Bangladesh tour. He had limited batting opportunities, scoring 34 in two brief knocks at the end of the innings without being dismissed, but his bowling was ineffective, taking 1 for 99 and was dropped after playing in that ODI series. Sharma performed strongly in the 2006-07 Indian domestic season to bring himself into contention for national selection. Sharma found a place for himself in the 2007 T20 World Cup in South Africa. He bowled the final over of the semi-final against Australia with Michael Hussey facing and Australia needing 22 runs to win, taking 2 wickets as India won by 15 runs. In the finals, after conceding a 6, it looked like MS Dhoni had made a wrong choice by not opting for Harbhajan Singh.
But Joginder will perhaps always be remembered as the bowler who dismissed Misbah Ul Haq in the final of the 2007 inaugural ICC World T20 while the crowd went crazy. Sharma had bowled 3 outstanding overs for 13 runs, taking 1 wicket, but it was that last delivery that turned him into a hero.
Although he was known as the 2007 World Cup hero, he has not played another game for India since then. The all-rounder got a cash reward of Rs 21 lakhs from the Haryana government for his exploits in the T20 World Cup. He also earned a job in the Haryana Police Department. But in November 2011, his world came to a halt. He met with a career-threatening car accident where he suffered severe head injuries. However, he recovered well. He later went on to represent the Chennai Super Kings, for whom he scored 36 runs and took 12 wickets. His economy rate of 9.82 did not help him to maintain his place in the side, and he went unsold in 2016 and 2017. And then he decided to retire from the world of cricket. In an interview, Joginder said he was actively working as a deputy superintendent in Haryana Police since leaving cricket in 2017 after seeing many challenges and difficulties in life. While most become attached to the game, Joginder has a different view. Joginder said through his duty as DSP in Haryana Police, he felt it is the right moment for him to be a real-life hero and save lives during the pandemic. But the journey as a cop has not been easy too. It required many sacrifices and tough decisions. Joginder revealed that he stayed away from his family during this time as he did not want to put them at risk. He also mentioned that many people recognized him and asked him for selfies, but he says that is the last thing on his mind while doing his duty. In fact, his hard work paid off. The International Cricket Council, also known as ICC, saluted Joginder Sharma for doing his bit in the fight against the COVID-19 pandemic through a social media post. In his post-career as a policeman, India's Joginder Sharma is among those doing their bit amid a global health crisis. The ICC tweeted along with Joginder's photos as a cricketer and cop. While many cricketers post-retirement become reality TV show judges, broadcasters, or even start their own businesses, Joginder went on to do something different. But one thing remains constant. Whether he played the 2007 T20 World Cup or essaying his role as a cop now, he has risen to the occasion every time like a true hero.